There's a perfect segue here, but he'll probably kill me for it. Oh, heck, I'm going to do it anyway. Here's our youngest son, David, our baby face. Sorry about that, Dave.
Thanks a lot, Dad.
And here's his beautiful new bride, Vicky Tyre.
You can call me Babyface anytime.
Okay, babe. Vicky works for the Wyndham Hotel Organization, and David is working films in Los Angeles. One of his first jobs was in Dollywood. And here's my favorite souvenir, Dave and Dolly. I wanted to wear it to the wedding. Vicky and David were married in Telluride, Colorado, an interesting choice since neither one was from there.
We chose it because it was such a beautiful and romantic place.
Oh, and remote, too. We drove for 2 days to get there, going through Utah on Highway 50, the loneliest and most beautiful highway in the world.
We were married in St. Patrick's Church, built in 1896, a lovely old structure with hand-carved Austrian woodwork. The ski resort hotel where we stayed was a Wyndham, of course.
The hotel has a gondola that takes you down the mountain to a little town of Telluride, and we all had fun riding that.
And there were relatives from both sides of the family. Here's our daughter, Dee Dee, and her husband, Tony Cooper. And this is our son, Dan, and his wife, Wendy. Here's our son, Rick, with his wife, Lisa, and our two grandchildren. Rachel Leah was born on April 6th, so she was just 6 weeks old at the wedding. Our grandson, Ryan, who was 6 years old, was one of the ring bearers.
Even though we all had to travel a long way, everyone agreed it was one of the most beautiful places they had ever seen and well worth the effort to get there.
Now here's Lawrence to introduce a family that had a lot of weddings to plan.
Our lovely Semonski sisters range in age from 8 to 19. So nostalgia to them is a memory of the mid-60s. Here they are with a Beatles song recently revived by the Carpenters.
Oh yeah, Mr. Postman.